So my name is Sean, this is Sterney, all right, he's the other guide. I'm gonna go first, he's gonna trail us. If anybody starts this hike and you get halfway and you're like, oh man, we're gonna come up this, we ask that you let us know immediately, because he will help you, give you a key, and you can go sit there too. Okay, this isn't a race today, everybody. Ironman's in October, all right? This is relaxed, we're in Hawaii time. Be careful, watch your step, it's steep, we're going down 400 feet. Again, there's some ledges here, there's some drop-offs. Be in the moment, and take our time. When we get down there, it usually takes about 15 minutes on the average person. So we're at, what, 10:20? 10:30 right now?
25.
So, about 15 minutes to get down, 20 to a half hour to get up. We need to be in the van. When we get down there and get separated, which we are. I'm going to give you freedom to go wherever you want.
You said that.
Did he say the other day 5 degrees for every 100 feet to go down or something? Maybe not that. 5 degrees for every 5 degrees.
Wow, cool.
You're no there.
Huh?
I was gonna say your screen.
It turns off. Yeah, it's fine. Question is, where's the that's why we stop. Take pictures only. Oh, take only pictures, leave only footprints. Remember where the trail came out, because it's pretty hard to miss, right?